Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make Daddy from Simpson Cartoon. Now let's draw. We will start from his eyes. Make a big round. And you need his eye. And the second eye. From here his nose will come. Like this. As you can see, the features is clear. Very simple character, smiling, and a little curve over from here. And from here his neck will come. There comes here where the nose line is. Connect this line. Just make. Don't make so sharp edges. Little round, little curve, and a little bump over from here where the eye should start, so it will give the volume. Now we are going to make the body. Body will start from over here. This is the shirt line. Okay, from here is t-shirt line. Line is very important, it gives the volume. First finger and second, the other is behind the shot. Okay, now we are going to make the shoulder and the second arm. Okay, the second arm will overcome from over here. Curve line. From here his arm will and fingers will start. As you can see, he is standing or his weight is on his skateboard. We are going to draw, but first we are going to make the leg. The leg will come over from here. Curve line. For the thickness, and from here his second shoe, like this. Okay, now we are going to make the skateboard. Curve line over from here. It's a hot dog shape. Now we are just going to make the thickness line like this, and the wheels round. And our character Simpson is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.